Hi everyone, I'm Titina Garcia. I'm teacher at Carmen Elementary. At the beginning, I was afraid to come back to work because of my health. Once I came back, everything felt wonderful. We are following CDC protocols. The rooms are being disinfected once, three times a day. If it's safe enough for our students, safe enough for me, it's safe enough for you, PSJ family.